We're currently on our way to Ita's house to take her to Phoenix. All packed and ready. Let's do this.
So the word I'm trying to get my wife to get, Ja Rule, and I said, he's a rapper, hip-hop artist, and he usually sings songs with Ashanti. Paul Rule. Pa freaking Rule. De veras, wey. Shit.
That was me.
It's tied right now, 6-6. Because you're can't say it because then you're gonna be all sad girl for life.
Because what?
Because of your incompetence. Anyway. First vlog of the year, babe.
I know.
First vlog of ever. Driving to Phoenix. Going to move Ita to Phoenix after living in El Paso all of her life. Well, she lived in Phoenix for a few years, but she came back. And now she's going back to Phoenix.
Back to Kelly.
Yeah. My girls are Mimi's. One's crying. Can't see her. Anyways. Last round of this game. If I lose, it's because of my wife. Hallelujah, holla back.
Just made it to the Harris Hotel. And where?
In Phoenix, Arizona.
Newly renovated. Here we are.
Towards our room. Let's see where we're going to be at. Holy smokes, I thought this was the end right here with the hallway. When you go there and it's like, boom! Mommy, Delia, Bella. Yeah.
Ooh, there's machines here.
And then, I'm going to drop off my girls and be gone for about 6 hours while I go play?
I think not.
Just kidding. I'm just gonna go for a little bit. So I could win us some money.
Only if I worry my kids.
Here, Bella. Put this card in there like this.
Do you reach?
Like this. Put it in there like that. I'm gonna take it out, okay? You gotta push it in and take it out. Take it out.
Does it have to turn green?
There you go. Turn on the light, Bella.
Go first.
Ooh. Nice. Damn.
Wow, this is nice.
This is freaking nice. Look, they got padding up there for... decoration. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, hold on, baby girl. Ooh. Fancy smancy. And there's my little Delia. Hi, Delia, mama. Swoop, 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 swoop. Bella's already taking off her shoes and putting them away nicely like a big girl. And look at mom's shoes just thrown right there. Like a bad little girl. But Bella's a good girl because she puts her shoes away nicely.
Look
at how pretty. Cool, let's go see mom. Let's see what kind of mess she makes already.
This is nice.
Hell yeah, so when you come take a shower, I can come in here and...
Baby!
Yeah.
Let's do the same.
Cool. Alright. Let's take off your jacket.
Cool.
Alright, we're gonna settle in. Yeah.
Good morning. So it is Saturday morning. We are currently getting ready to check out. We only came to stay for one night to help move Ita's furniture and all her stuff over here. We're gonna head to Nina's house so that we can help set up all of Ita's furniture and kind of get her situated.
Oh god.
Yeah, you're ready to bounce.
To the ounce, you forgot.
I was about to say it.
Liar.
I'm slow, but I know my role.
Oh god.
I'm brown like James Brown. Jeez. Yeah.
That's definitely going in the vlog.
Bye. Okay. Where are we going? To Nina's house?
We're going to go to Papa.
No, we're going to Nina's house for a little bit. So okay. I can play with Roberto because he misses me.
He misses you?
Who are you going to play with? What's his name?
Roberto, he's not.
Roberto.
He's not. What's
your
card?
He shares
now, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's
dead. He's a little
wake up. You ready to leave? You're addicted to gambling?
Now I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like sh-
My job to win.
It's your job to win?
It's my job to win back the money you lost.
Number one.
Hey, pretty lady.
Hey. Get it up. Good morning. Hi.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, our food's here.
I'm the delivery man.
You're the delivery man of happiness.
I'm delivering a big turkey right here.
What's wrong?
That's a sad girl face. Do the happy girl face.
Just got to Nina's house.
Amigo.
Can you close the door, baby?
¿Estás haciendo frío?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. ¿Estás
haciendo frío?
No.
What are you doing?
Well, we just get down.
Oh.
Really?
Okay, mama.
Yeah?
I said, okay. Are you okay if I record you? Okay. Hi.
I'm sorry to my
cousin. Oh.
Give Ita a hug. Give Ita a hug. You can come back, yeah.
Oh, let
you
go.
Bye.
Hi. Hi.
Oh. Hi, huevito.
Say hi.
What do you want to take off your shoes for?
Because
the
huevito doesn't have shoes.
There.
Okay.
No shoes on the couch.
No shoes on the couch.
On the
I could do it. Because I'm a big girl.
You're a big girl?
I'm a big girl. I'm a big girl.
I play with
Rosie.
Okay. You
play with Rosie.
Hi.
Mike, trust me, she does not need any more toys.
I know. Baby, why don't you show Bella how to play the fish, baby?
Put it in their mouth. When they open them up. Oh, almost.
What do you tell the fishies?
Oh,
no. I touch
green.
Baby, what do you tell the fish?
Oh, don't take it out. You don't have
it. Take it out, dear. He crosses his mouth. Okay?
Do it somewhere else.
Okay, now wait. Okay. Now pull it up.
Hold on.
Wait
till it closes.
Go, pull it up.
Oh, not yet.
Yeah.
Ready? Oh.
Go. Yay!
Hello, I'm here. Sorry, the phone call.
Okay,
hey.
Let's go.
Oh,
she's sad because Ita's leaving.
Are you sad? Good night, Ita.
Okay.
When I wait. Ice cream, and then we could go home.
We got Oreo stuff for the mommies. We got strawberry goodness for the little stinkies. And for Big Daddy, we got the big turtle myrtle galore. Look at that goodness.
That's good.
Oh, shit.
All for me.
No.
Ooh.
Mom.
What, baby?
That's not yours.
What's not mine?
That one's yours.
Which one? All of them?
No. That's mine, then that's that, and that's yours.
Oh, okay.
Because that's mine.
I don't what?
You don't eat all of them.
Why?
Because that one's mine and I'm not going to have ice cream.
Oh, okay.
In other words, don't be a fatty and eat everybody's stuff.
That's my life.
Ice cream.
Yummy.
Say Johnny.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating ice cream?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
TUV.
Stop! Go away from me!
There's one more.
Hi, Delilah. Delilah, this is Dad. But I'm came from Mars and I use Mommy Martian Daddy. Hooray!
And we made it home safely.
I'm gonna run to
and now we're just gonna chill
Thank you for joining us on our vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Peace out from the Cardona family.